Our parody begins with Ash Ketchum and his friends Brock, Dawn, and Pikachu in their journey to Orberg City so Ash can have his first gym battle in Sinnoh.
Yay! I'm going to win! Cause I always win! Cause I'm the best!
Despite Ash's arrogant comment, he was kind of right. Ash rarely lost a battle because his Pokémon were so strong for unknown reasons. He was also somewhat of an idiot, as well as an immature whiner.
And now, I'm going to sing our theme song, in karaoke and a cappella!
Oh heck no.
Ash, what the heck, man?
His voice just suddenly went through a massive change.
Anyway, let's just start Pokémon Diamond and Pearl, the parody.
Pokémon, Pokémon.
Shut up, man!
It's all about the challenges. It's a brand new game and a brand new world.
We get it, gosh!
I can't do this. I can't climb up. Go without me.
Ash, you're on a hill. Not a very steep one at that.
Carry me.
What?
Carry me. I can't do it.
Wuss. Well, it looks like we've arrived at Orberg City. Let's go get your first Sinnoh badge, Ash.
We have to walk to the gym? I can't do that! Carry me!
Hey, Paul! Did you get a badge?
Well, say something! Communication is what holds humanity together!
You're pathetic!
I am so not pathetic.
Oh, you must be wanting to challenge too. Welcome to the Rock Temple, the Orberg Gym.
Is there rock Pokemon here?
Duh! Yep, they are so lumpy. But you'll have to wait, cause Rourke's gone.
Hugh?
Rourke?
Hugh?
The gym leader?
Hugh?
The guy you have to fight to get a badge?
Hugh?
The guy who's not here because he's digging for gold?
He picks his nose too, and he writes that I was the only one.
No. Gold is his word for fossils.
Hugh's weird.
Rourke's. Hugh?
Never mind, just go bug him.
Okie dokie, Pineapple Pokey.
I'll bet he's out at the coal mine.
We have to walk to the coal mine? I can't do that! Carry me!
Rourke person, where are you?
Hello there.
Excuse me, miss, but have you seen Rourke the gym leader?
I am Rourke!
But Rourke's a guy. Forgive him, he's got a disease called idiotitis. I sure hope it's not contagious.
I don't think so. Brock and I are still smart.
Well then, Rourke, I challenge you to a gym battle.
And you are?
Ash Ketchup. Pikachu's my mustard.
Pika?
Okay.
Ash knows full well that he's Ash Ketchum of Pallet Town.
Right.
Okay, well, I'll finish up here, then we can battle. Great. Let's head back to the gym, guys.
We have to walk back to the gym? I can't do that! Carry me!
Previously on Pokémon Diamond and Pearl the Parody, Ash finally managed to travel all the way to Orberg City using Brock as transportation. There, he made it with Paul and Ian, after which they endured a long, confusing chat in which they learned that the gym leader, Rourke, was actually out mining. For odd reasons, Ash was convinced that Rourke was a girl, but despite this slight gender confusion, Rourke accepted his challenge for a battle at the Orberg Gym, in which Ash was carried all the way back to. Now we are about to witness their grueling battle! Yay!
Oh no, not this again!
Yay! My first Sinnoh battle!
Yeah, but I was here first!
Too bad, I'm breaking in line! Whee!
We are gathered here today to bring Ash and Rourke together to use Pokemon to destroy each other! They shall tear each other apart from living!
Settle down, Ian. This is just a Pokemon battle, okay?
Right, sorry, I forgot that part. Anyway, Rourke, Ash, choose your Pokemon! So, Ash, who are you sending out today?
Go, Pokeball!
It's a donut.
A donut with sprinkles. Dun dun dun.
So?
A donut with sprinkles only on one side. Dun dun dun!
For the life of me, I don't know who's looking for that in a donut.
I remember first getting Sprinks Mix.
Sprinks Mix?
Flashback! Gling, gling, gling! Gling, gling, gling! Okay. I wanted donut. And I want frosting all over it. And I want sprinkles, but not all over it. I only want them scrunched up there on the edge. You got anything like that, donut lady?
We sure do. Freshly baked. We saw you pulling in. It's called our Sprinks Mix for lunatics like you!
I'll take 20.
Wait, if you ordered 20, what happened to the other 19?
I don't want to talk about it.
Okay, then.
Go, Geodude!
Dude. Go ahead, Ash.
What?
Oh, right.
Sprinks Mix! Use! Just sit there! Good boy, Sprinks Mix! You're such a good little donut!
You gotta be kidding me. Geodude, use Rollout!
Dude.
Sprinks Mix is unable to battle. Rourke's Geodude is the winner!
No, Donut! You were my only friend! Okay, I underestimated you, Rourke. So I shall send out a stronger Pokemon. Go, Pokeball!
Is this supposed to be a joke?
No, it's supposed to be a hot dog with mustard on top.
Ugh. Geodude, roll out!
Dude. Geodude is unable to battle. Hot dog wins!
What? That's not fair! There was a rock in front of it!
Don't be such a sore loser, Rourke.
Never mind, it's no use trying to convince you. Go, Onix!
Roar!
Onix, you slam!
Roar!
Hot dog is unable to battle. Onix wins!
No! Hot dog, you were my only friend!
Okay, Rourke, it seems that I have underestimated you yet again. So now, I shall send out an even stronger Pokemon!
Go, Pokeball!
Ash, this is a refrigerator!
Jealous much?
What? Ugh, never mind. Onix, use Double Edge!
Roar!
Refrigerator is unable to battle. Onix wins!
No! Refrigerator, you are my only friend!
How many only friends do you have, Ash?
I have 6. But anyway, it seems that I have yet again underestimated you. So, I shall send out an even stronger Pokemon! Go, Pokeball! Turtwig!
Holy snap, you actually have a Pokemon!
Jealous much?
What? Ugh, never mind. Onix, use Double Edge!
Yeah, right. Turtwig, use Razor Leaf! Turtwig, Turtwig, Turtwig!
Roar!
Onix is unable to battle. Turtwig wins!
Wow, Ash, you're giving me quite a run for my money.
What money?
It's a figure of... Never mind. Go, Craniados!
Craniados! Use Razor Leaf!
Craniados, use Flamethrower!
Craniados!
Turtwig is unable to battle. Craniados wins!
No, Turtwig, you are my own...
Don't say it, Ash, we get it!
But anyway, it seems that I have yet again underestimated you. So, I shall send out an even stronger Pokemon!
Yeah, you keep telling yourself that.
Go, Pokeball!
A-pump!
Cranidos, use Zen Headbutt!
Cranidos!
A-pump is unable to battle! Cranidos wins!
Well, I only have one Pokemon left. Go, Pikachu!
Pikachu!
Cranidos, use Zen Headbutt!
Pikachu, use Volt Tackle! Who's that Pokemon?
It's Brion! Yes, my name is Brion! Very hard to say my name correctly. Because my name is Brennamananya!
It's all about the challenges. It's a brand new game and a brand new world. New rivals as you fight for survival.
Pikachu is unable to battle. Cranidos wins! The victor! Rourke, the gym leader!
See, Ash, you can't just approach like that. You've got to think about your moves. Sorry, I can't give you a badge.
But... I traveled day and night just to get here so I could win a badge from Sinnoh! I walked here on my own 2 feet!
Ash, you didn't walk here on your own 2 feet. You had Brock carry you. Okay, Ash. You got me. I'll give you a badge.
Really?
Sure. I'll give you a badge. Introducing to you the cool badge. Here you go.
Yay! I got my first badge.
I never actually have to win the gym battles. The gym leaders are all so nice to me that they give them to me.
We wonder how you got through life, Ash.
Well, now off to Eternacity to go get another gym badge! Yay!
Okay. I'll give Gardenia a call. Tell her all about you.
Okay!
Brock. What?
Will you carry me?
No!
Previously on Pokémon Diamond and Pearl, the parody.
Ash had his very first battle in Sinnoh with the gym leader of Orberg City, Rourke. He fought against Rourke's Geodude, Onix, and Cranidos with his own party of Turtwig, Apom, Pikachu, Sprinks Mixed the Donut, a hot dog, and a refrigerator. Yeah. Despite having more Pokémon, Ash failed to beat Rourke, but after enduring Ash's pathetic little pouty face, Rourke gave in and gave him a badge. Really, it's just some random rock Rourke saw, but Ash doesn't know that because he's the only stupid person in this parody. But now, Ash and his friends are traveling to Eterna City to challenge the gym leader Gardenia. Ash, did you just sing the Pokemon Diamond and Pearl opening backwards?
Jealous much?
Shuddy.
Yay! My first Sinnoh battle!
You mean your second. Remember, you battled Rourke 3 days ago?
Hugh?
Rourke.
Hugh?
Shut up. Let's just go find the gym.
Brock, we're lost. I don't see a gym anywhere.
Ash, it's right there.
But that can't be. It's spelled wrong.
No, it isn't.
Is so. Gym is spelled J-I-M.
Whatever. Let's go inside.
Hi, you must be Ash.
She knows my name! Hide me!
Well, Rourke called me and said that a kid with lopsided black hair and a Pikachu would be coming here.
Well, that can't be me. My hair isn't lopsided.
Yes, it is. It's poofier and lower on one side and thinner and higher up on the other.
I cut it myself. It can't be that bad.
That kind of makes you wonder what he hides under the hat.
No! Not my secret stash of Hershey's chocolate kisses!
Ash, they're melting.
Are not.
Yeah, they kind of are. They're running down your face.
Prove it. I've underestimated you. You wanted to battle? Yes, I did. Okay, then let's get ready. For what?
Ignore him. Okay, Ash, send out your first Pokemon.
Go, Pokeball!
Ash, what happened to Sprinks Mix? Okay.
Go, Cherubi!
Cherubi?
Banana, use annoying dancing!
It's peanut butter jelly time! Peanut butter jelly time! Peanut butter jelly time! Way yeah, way yeah, way yeah, way yeah, I did!
Rourke was right about this little freak. Cherubi, use Solar Beam!
Banana is unable to battle. Cherubi wins!
No! Banana, you are my only friend!
Gah! Rourke mentioned you loved that phrase.
Flashback!
Okay, well, anything else you want to tell me about this kid? I think that's about... Oh, wait, no. He likes the phrase, "No, somebody, you are my only friend!" Okay, that's corny. Okay, talk to you later. Okay, bye.
Nope, not talking to her later.
Okay, it seems that I have underestimated you, Gardenia. So I shall send out an even stronger Pokemon! Go, Pokeball!
What the heck? Ash, what happened to Hot Dog?
Okay... See, I'm not as weak as some may claim.
Ash, I hate to point this out, but it's a pizza.
Not just any pizza. A pizza with the works.
Dun dun dun.
Dear Cacturn, this kid's crazy. Cherubi, use Solar Beam.
Pizza, use Cheesy Beam.
Amazingly, Cherubi is unable to battle. Pizza wins? Okay. No idea what just happened there, but okay, you got me. So, time for my next Pokemon. Go, Turtwig!
Turtwig! Pizza, use cheese-filled crust!
Turtwig, use Razor Leaf!
Turtwig, Turtwig, Turtwig!
Pizza is unable to battle. Turtwig wins!
No! Pizza, you are my only friend!
You need to stop talking.
Well then, Gardenia, it seems that I have yet again underestimated you. So, I shall send out an even stronger Pokemon!
Go, Pokeball!
Now this I'm familiar with. Okay, Turtwig, Grass Knot!
Refrigerator, use Slam Door!
Now, Turtwig is unable to battle and Refrigerator wins. Great job, Ash. Now I'm sending out the beast. Go, Roserade! Grass Knot! Refrigerator is unable to battle. Roserade wins!
Okay then, Gardenia. It seems that I have yet again underestimated me?
No kidding! Now you should send out an even stronger Pokemon!
How'd you know?
Lucky guess.
Okay.
Go, Pokeball!
Staravia!
Ash, what happened to
Oh my gosh! Ash, what the heck?!
Okay, Roserade, Magical Leaf. Staravia is unable to battle. Roserade wins.
Okay then, Gardenia.
Don't say it.
Fine then, Gardenia. If that's even your real name. Gary. No, not that Gary. The other Gary. Whoa, there's a state called Gary?
No. See that little red dot?
Yeah, right.
That's where Gary is.
Well, let's go get him.
No, the city, Gary.
There's a city named Gary, too?
Pika, Pika.
Hey, who's that?
Oh, that's a picture of a bear. His name is Gary, too.
Oh, now who's this joker?
This is Gary Oak. That's who you were talking about.
Really? I surprised myself.
Remind me why we're discussing Gary's again?
I thought it would be a good break. Now that snail made me kinda hungry.
Ash, please, just send out your next Pokemon.
Go, Pokeball!
Apom, Apom!
Apom, you steel hat!
Apom!
Ah, hey, not mine!
That kinda makes you wonder what he hides under the hat.
Apom, you steel hat!
Apom!
Ah, hey, not mine!
That kind of makes you wonder what he hides under the hat.
No.
No, I've been exposed!
Apom!
Apom, get back here with my hat!
All right, Roserade, end this stupid chase scene with Grass Knot. Apom is unable to battle. Roserade wins.
Well, now that I have my hat back, go, Pikachu! Okay, Pikachu, water gun! Come on, I know you can do it! Okay... Hyper Beam! Just try!
Well, that's that. Gardenia wins.
Well, Ash, I hope you train your Pokemon up and come back.
You mean I don't get a badge?
No, you lost. If you win, though, I can give you... Okay, then, Ash. I surrender. I award you... the... Forest Badge!
Yay! I got my first badge!
Second.
Not even.
Well, I sure had a rocky start, but I pulled through.
That would have been funnier if you'd said that in Orberg. Rourke might have laughed.
No, I wouldn't have.
Why are you here?
Blue Mac and Cheese says, when I signed a contract to start in this, I also would hold a legally binding contract that says I must appear in every episode.
Curse you, Blue Mac and Cheese!
Hey, I didn't get that deal.
Well, Blue Mac and Cheese doesn't like you.
Excuse me?
Ha ha ha! Well, we'd better be going now. After all, big walk to Veilstone. Maylin, here we come!
Aw, come on, Dawn, why aren't you talking to me?
Well, I can't even look at you. Not after the incident with poor Turtwig.
Twig?
What the? If you didn't eat Turtwig, then what was that you were eating back at the gym?
Cherubee! Cherubee, where are you?
Previously on Pokémon Diamond and Pearl the Parody.
Ash had his second gym battle against leader Gardenia of Eterna City. He fought with his Pikachu, Apom, Staravia, Pizza, copyrighted Dancing Banana, and Refrigerator. Unsurprisingly, he lost. But since Gardenia was so nice, she gave him the Forest Badge, Random Leaf, for the win. But now, Ash and his friends travel to Veilstone City to challenge Mei Lin. Getting back to the Refrigerator, though, I happened to notice that Ash's friend Mei from Hoenn was in there. Care to explain the reasoning behind that, Ash?
Hey! That was a $25 prop!
It's all about the challenges. It's a brand new game and a brand new world. New rivals, as you fight to survive.
my radio?
Radio what?
Anyway, now we continue Pokémon Diamond and Pearl, the parody. Okay, we've arrived in Veilstone. Why don't we locate the gym?
I have an even better idea. Why don't you locate the gym and I'll go use the bathroom?
But I am a gym leader. Why should I locate the gym for your badge?
Because I have two Sinnoh badges. That makes me special.
Oh yeah, you're special, all right.
Sup, losers?
Oh my gosh, it's Paul. What's up, buddy?
Don't call me your buddy. I hate you.
Sure you do. Listen, where's the gym?
Just down the street. I just won myself the badge with my Pawn Awesome team, because I'm the best there is in this lousy region. What?
I'm sorry, I can't take you seriously with that voice.
It was a severe helium accident!
You know what? You're a severe helium accident.
Whatever, at least my brain isn't the size of a walnut.
My brain is not the size of a walnut. It's the size of a super walnut.
Maybe because you failed daycare.
I did not fail daycare. I just took super daycare.
Ash, shut up. Excuse us, Paul, but Ash has a badge to win.
What to win?
I told you to shut up!
Oh, hey, you're Ash, right?
Gasp!
I know what you're thinking. I got a call from Gardenia, who got a call from Rourke, saying that a kid with lopsided black hair and a Pikachu would be coming here.
Again with the lopsided hair. Don't you people have any other qualities to look for? Like my amazing beautiful charm?
Right. Anyway, so I take it that you wanted to battle, correct?
Well, actually, I'd kind of like to...
Yes, he wants to battle with you, so just kick his butt and get this over with.
Not until you dress up as a cheerleader and cheer for me.
If you think I'm putting on some stanky cheerleader uniform... How this happened, I will never know.
Hey, I'll throw in a few extra handfuls of pocket lint if you jump into a twirl.
You're pushing your luck, Pipsqueak.
Is he normally like this?
His IQ seems to lower every mile we walk. I'm just tempted to make Brock carry him whether he wants to or not.
Well, are we going to battle or what?
Oh, right, of course. Go ahead and send out your first Pokemon.
Go, Pokeball!
Did you just send out a rock?
How dare you suggest that? This is my pet rock.
Dun dun dun.
Right. Go, Metadite!
Pet rock, use Be Cute! Good boy! Who's a cute little pet rock? You are! You are!
Okay. Metadite Confusion! Pet Rock is unable to battle. Metadite wins!
No! Pet Rock, you were my only pet!
Okay, Melaine. It seems that you have underestimated me. Now you should send out an even stronger Pokemon.
Are you sure you aren't psychotic?
You mean psychic?
Aha! I knew it!
Shut up, Dingbat, and send out your next Pokemon!
Go, Pokeball!
Charmchar!
Ash, I hate to ask. I mean, I really hate to ask, but what happened to Turtwig, Aipom, and Staravia?
For the love of corn, don't tell me you ate them too!
Don't be so melodramatic. Melodramatic, Dawn! I put them in my PC like any normal person would.
Oh, that's very intelligent of you.
What the?
Okay, Chimchar, use Flame Wheel!
Chimchar!
Metadite is unable to battle. Chimchar wins! I'm sorry, I can't take you seriously in that skirt. Shut up, Dawn. Good work, Ash. Next is my second strongest. Go, Machoke! Machoke, use Rock Tomb! Chimchar is unable to battle. Machoke wins!
That's not even fair.
Yeah, it is. Look it up.
Oh, Fruit Loop!
Intriguing.
Okay, Pikachu, you're up.
I guess Pikachu's always a last resort. Reminds me of another character from one of BMNC's favorite animes.
What was his name again?
I'm hurt.
Pikachu, use Thunderbolt!
Machoke is unable to battle. Pikachu wins! Ever notice how all these battles are one-hit KOs? Notice how this is the only battle Pikachu's won so far? Notice how this battle is going faster than usual? Notice how most of BMNC's comments were asking about when this parody was going to be done, and BMNC kept saying this parody was going to be rushed if they didn't stop, and yet the comments kept coming, and now this parody is rushed? And notice how BMNC subtly hinted this to the watchers to not repeat this for 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, and 14?
Notice how my eyes sparkle?
Yes, I do!
Will you two shut up?
You're doing great, Ash. Next is my last and best Pokemon. Go, Lucario!
Yo.
Looks tough. Okay, Pikachu, let's be careful how we do this. Any ideas? Vault. Tuck-tack. You wanna go get ice cream, too?
Lucario, Bone Rush! Pikachu is unable to battle. Lucario wins. The winner.
Shut up, Brock. I still have another Pokemon.
Since when?
Since your face. Time to slam my trump card.
Go, Pokeball.
Ha 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 ha.
How did he do that?
The world may never know. Where did you get that? I really don't know.
I'm not sure this is legal.
Big dealio, I challenge your Lucario. Ha! I made a rhyme, and in such little time.
Yes. Yes, you did. I tell you what, you can battle me. If you defeat me, I'll give you the badge.
Okay! But I come with my own theme song.
Everybody was kung fu fighting. Was a little bit frightening, but they fought with expert timing. There were funky China men from funky Chinatown. They were chopping them up, they were chopping them down. It's an ancient Chinese art, and everybody knew their part. From a fainting to a slip and a kicking from the hip, everybody was kung fu.
Ash loses. Simple as that.
But I have a plaid belt.
There's no such thing as a plaid belt.
Your face!
Okay, well, I hope you can adjust your battling before you battle me again.
You mean I don't get the badge?
No. I'm just a year older than you. That doesn't work. Okay, here. The cobble badge.
Yay, I win!
Well, next up is Pastoria City with Crash or Wake. Pastoria City?
What kind of Pokemon is there?
Water.
Really? Cool. Okay, then carry me.
No!
Fine then. I want to take a boat.
No. Pastoria isn't surrounded by water.
I want to take a boat! Brock, just let him take the boat.
What's the worst that could happen?
Push harder!
Dawn, did I ever tell you how much I hate you? All the time.
Previously on Pokémon Diamond and Pearl the Parody.
You know what? If you're watching this, 20 bucks says you already know. And guess what? I'm still getting paid for this!
No you aren't. This is a non-profit- SHUSH, BMNC! Don't you be telling me to shush, girl. I know where you live.
Ahem. Let's get this underway.
A week. We made it to Pastoria City.
Where?
Shut up, you. You had us push you in a huge wooden boat for 200 miles.
That being said, can I call for a quick flashback?
Push harder.
Did anyone notice that Pikachu is missing? Who the heck is Pikachu? Isn't that some sort of spinach dip?
Spritz Mix!
Hey, look! It's the gym!
Helpert?
Is it just me, or did he get stupider?
Maybe you should start carrying him again.
Maybe you should fall in a hole!
Ugh! What's all this wet stuff?
Ah! Water! It's a puzzle! We have to use surf to get across!
Why do you know that?
I don't know. Anyway, Ash, you should send out your new Bleasel and surf across.
Oops. I forgot. You left him in your PC? Yes.
How do you expect us to get across then?
Wait, Dawn is a Piplup!
Yeah, that's a great idea, Ash!
Why did you bring up her Piplup then?
Who what?
Never mind. It beats making me carrying you.
Hello! I would like to battle to get a baddie thing, please! Hello! Anybody here?
You may kiss the bride! But just then, Godzilla came! Roar! Roar! Roar!
Are you playing General Hospital?
Where did you come from?
Your door.
Cool. Hey, would you happen to be Ash Ketchup?
Why, yes. Yes, I am.
I thought so. I got a call from Mylane, who got a call from Gardenia, who got a call from... Buckaroo, who said a kid with lopsided black hair and a Pikachu would be coming here. But your hair is beautiful. I think it was the Pikachu that gave me the idea.
Well, I'm glad someone finally has good taste in hair.
My name's not Buckaroo. Sure it is, partner.
Hold on. Can I call for another flashback?
So you wanna be a master of Pokemon! Do you have-
It says everyone is smart except Ash. So why is Crasher Wake a total idiot?
Way to be blunt, Dawn. Don't say that about my new very best friend.
But you just met him.
It's best friends at first sight. Ever heard of it?
No.
Hence, you has no friends.
Yes, I do. I have Piplup.
What, that? Jeez, you're lonely.
You have no room to talk.
No, Hot Dog, you are my only friend.
You face. Toss that in your salad.
You just got own girlfriend.
So, best friend, shall we battle?
We shall. Send out your first Pokemon, best friend.
I don't know how much more I can take.
Go! Pokeball!
Wait!
OMG! He sent out a Pokemon on his first try!
Dun dun dun!
What are you saying?
Dude! You just said you left it in your PC!
Oh yeah.
I hate you.
Go! Pokeball!
Seriously? You too?
It's
beautiful.
Isn't it? I caught it myself.
You are so talented. You know what? You take the first move.
Oh, no, you.
No, you.
If somebody doesn't move, I'm going to call the flying monkeys.
Okay.
Weasel, Aqua Jet.
Soap, slip and slide.
How'd that even happen? You had the upper hand, Ash.
It's not as easy as it looks.
Oops, I forgot. I have to attend the annual Krogunk Festival.
Dude, you're in the middle of a battle. Why didn't you do this before?
Because if BMNC did everything the same that he did in the show, it wouldn't be so funny now, would it?
That's what I thought.
Hey, you guys want to come?
Nah.
Yes, let's go!
You want to tell me all about this, buddy?
Look, I don't want to talk about it.
Okay, okay, we don't have to.
Oh, that was fun.
I really admired your groove, Dawn.
Well, I always was a DDR champ.
You said it. Come on, another round.
Well, I really shouldn't. Okay. Yay, you go, girl.
You're the champ.
Thank you, thank you.
We were battling, weren't we?
Oh, yeah.
Well, I still got my bar of soap.
Okay, then I shall send out Pikachu. Yay, Pikachu is last. Go, Pikachu, yay!
Sorry, still party hyper.
Pikachu, Thunderbolt!
Oh, lock in moisture.
I'm so shiny.
My first bath in a year.
No, Ivory, you are my only friend!
Pika?
You're amazing, best friend.
Thank you.
But it won't last. My next Pokemon is sure to beat yours. Go, Pokeball!
An iPod?
Dude, he only has 3 Pokemon, and he hasn't sent out Floatzel, Quagsire, or Gyarados!
OMG, an iPod! They're gonna take over the world!
Right.
They suspect nothing.
Pikachu, Thunderbolt, get it!
iPod, use iTunes!
Pikachu, use Thunderbolt!
Your iPod is fully charged.
Oh no!
iPod, use Earbud Whip!
I was so wrong.
Excellent.
I'm down to 1 Pokemon!
Refrigerator? No, remember the deleted scene?
May!
Oh, May is in a safer place now.
Hello?
Hey, Wake, let's take a break.
Haha, I made a rhyme, and it's such little time.
Yay!
Is he serious?
Hey, Ash, this calls for a random musical number!
Okay!
Okay, so here's the thing. YouTube, won't let me put this song here. This is supposed to be Ash and Crash Awake dancing to Now That We're Men from the SpongeBob movie. Apparently they aren't allowed to let me use that, which is kind of weird because they let me get away with other songs. I don't know, they're just weird and picky. So I do apologize for this weird and awkward little silence that's supposed to be funny. If you have the song, you can, like, put it on while you watch this. That would be really funny, because this was synced very well, and, you know, the mermaid.
Will you two act like men and fight, you idiots?
Okay. But I want to make a big deal out of throwing my Pokeball first.
I told you I was gonna debut.
He's pretty.
No, I'm gorgeous.
Kira, use mass destruction.
Oh, an iPod. What kind of tunes do you have?
Meh, iffy.
No.
Keroro wins?
How did that even work?
Keroro is super special. Ha! I'm special! Yay!
So special.
Well, I've got two Pokemon left. Go! Pokeball!
Keroro.
Keroro!
Keroro! Awkward. Impossible. You weren't supposed to have a debut. BMNC didn't give you that honor.
BMNC loves me just as much as you.
Double Magoon, wait a sec! Oh, FYI, I'm a dude. Will you get upset?
Okay. Have we forgotten whose parody this is? Yes. No, you haven't. Shut up. Just continue. Okay.
Keroro, use water gun!
Oh, that is disgusting! Ah!
Looks like he threw in the towel.
Good job, Keroro! You get a Scooby snack!
What?
Here you go!
I don't want it.
You are going to eat your Scooby snack!
Good dog. What?
You're doing great, best friend!
This is just getting sad.
Mm-hmm.
This is the final part, Ash. Good luck! Okay, go! Pokeball!
I knew it! I told you! I so told you!
Congratulations, you get a cookie.
Yay! Wait, are you making fun of me?
Oh no.
He's no match for us. Alright, Keroro, Hyper Beam!
Keroro? Listen, Ash, you've been a great friend, and while I know I promised to be your Pokemon, and I was for a while, and I had fun, but I think it's time for me to go. But why? I got my own parody.
My parody's better than yours!
It's not! Your parody doesn't even have detailed background for even a fraction of a second!
So, my parody has over 200,000 views. Yours doesn't even compare.
Yeah, well, mine gets people into the Japanese culture.
Yeah, well, people actually care about Pokemon and know what it is, so they ask about my parody more.
Yeah, well, less people complain about mine being lame.
Yeah, well, yours is linked to a hater thread.
Hey, are you noticing shameless plugs?
Indeed I am! BMNC, you vain person!
Heh, I know.
This conversation is over.
I'm just gonna beat you up when we cut to commercial.
Hello, I'm Edward Cullen.
Hi, I'm Bella Swan.
And I'm Giga!
So late.
Yep.
Stupid fella. Anyway, Blue Mac and Cheese is a huge fan of Twilight.
Get off the stage, you guys are lame!
Who said that? I'll suck your blood, you son of a-
Edward, settle down!
But, as I was saying, Blue Mac and Cheese is now a fan of Twilight and wishes to ask the viewers if they would watch a short parody of Twilight in a nutshell by Blue Mac and Cheese. Budgie Bear and Mommy and Sandra.
We love some time to shine, so to speak.
Okay, so leave it in your comments. We look forward to it. Bye!
Okay, let's get off the stage.
Dang it, not again!
I can't believe he beat me up!
Well, he's an alien frog with a platoon. You're a stupid kid who fights with a rolled-up script. It's not so hard to believe you lost.
We're back on.
What?
The camera's rolling.
Dang it! Okay, what just happened?
Did you seriously forget? Here, let's go back.
I guess you lost.
Yeah.
Well, you know, I think you battled like a champion.
Really?
Sure, I'll just give you the badge.
Oh, thank you, best friend. What's wrong?
I seem to have misplaced it. Oh well, you can have this one instead.
Yay, I got the Dasani badge!
Was he allowed to use a copyright?
I don't even know anymore. Well, I guess this is goodbye.
I'll miss you, best friend.
We can go on together with suspicious minds. And we can build our dreams on suspicious minds.
Oh, come on, Ash. Let's go. It's time to battle Fantina at Heartthome City.
Okay, we'll take the boat.
Okay. Brock?
What?
Will you carry me?
I'm not carrying you! Get over it!
Well, there is a shortcut.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Just follow the Yellow Brick Road.
Follow the Yellow Brick Road? Follow the Yellow Brick Road?
Follow the Yellow Brick Road?
Pikachu beep, Pika Pikachu.
But there's Luxrays!
And Arcanines!
And Ursarings! Oh my! I mean, Pikachu!
Oh, okay, it's okay. The Yellow Brick Road is perfectly safe.
Okay, well, let's be off!
Alright, Blue Mac and Cheese is gonna start getting blunt. Yes, YouTube decided to take this song off. It was supposed to be Follow the Yellow Brick Road, obviously. And originally I was going to have Shadow Warrior 11 and I sing this, but it was more trouble than it was worth, so I'm just going to sing it for you now. Don't make fun of my voice. I'm a little shy. I don't sing in front of people or for anyone, so here goes.
We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz. We hear he is the Wiz of a Wiz, if ever a Wiz there was. If ever a ever a Wiz there was, the Wizard of Oz is one. Because of the wonderful things he does. We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz.
Okay, once again, don't say anything about my singing. That's not my real singing voice. That's me being, like, totally freaked out. So, I'm very sorry for this whole video, because this video is the worst thing anyone has ever seen. And I'm sorry. I don't know what else to do. So, I'm sorry. Hope you enjoyed what you could listen to. Bye.
Hey, did you guys know that the Yellow Brick Road used to be the White Brick Road?